Find the individual EMF between the center of the wheel and rim if the number of spokes is n in the arrangement shown. So radius is equal to r. So when you have too many spokes like this, so here for example in the diagram 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 spokes are there. So now all the spokes will produce induced EMF in them. So and now because of this arrangement, this kind of arrangement, we have to assume that all the cells are in parallel, all the rods are in parallel. And the motional EMF induced in each rod is half b omega r square, and that is same in all of them, and all of them are said to be in parallel. So all the spokes will have same EMF induced in them, will have same EMF induced in them. So we'll have same EMF induced in them, and that will be equal to, so E is equal to half B omega R square, half B omega R square. So now, so when you have N identical cells in parallel, the effective EMF equal to 1 of the EMF. When you have N identical cells in parallel, when you have N identical cells in parallel, so when you have N identical cells in parallel, then effective EMF will be equal to 1 of the EMF, and effective internal resistance will be equal to R by N. But here they are not asking effective internal resistance, they are asking effective EMF, that equal to 1 of the EMF, that is half B omega R square.